Hi. Here in this given problem, first of all, we draw the geographic diagram.